next guy here in the studio.
It's hungry, isn't it?
I give up, you know? I give up. It's got, it's got muscles on his legs that I ain't never seen before.
Wow. 9 a.m. This is Chris Burrows. Don't worry, he'll be okay. You're gonna be okay. You've got your personality. you be you. Come on.
I am being me. You know what? I feel good about it.
You should.
You have a beautiful body and a beautiful mind.
I don't know if I'd go that far.
You're in the eye of the beholder.
Beautiful mind?
Well.
Oh, God.
Warning that, in fact, right now this is a live look. Doesn't sound like you're very happy with us.
And they're ready.
Doesn't sound like you're very happy with us this morning.
Okay, that's answered, Kristen. Wait, and boys. All right.
Oh,
emotional.
Emotional leaving.
Is that what it is? What are you feeling?
I'm feeling like I need these cookies.
Are you feeling why undervalued? Are you feeling?
Where's your head?
Notice Dave Meekin was only here one weekend, and he's like, I am off that show.
What's wrong, puppy?
It's a good cookie, Brian. It really is. Those girls.
Did you pay for those? You took them out of the newsroom.
There's a box of boxes.
They're not for free.
No, they are not free. Oh.
There's a picture of a girl who says it's somebody employee's daughter.
I'm sorry, I didn't know. I thought they were sitting there to eat. I didn't know.
They're not free.
Okay, well, I'll go pay for it right now. Sorry.
Okay. Yikes.
Wow.
I didn't know.
I'm glad I asked.
I'm glad you asked, too.
Because there's probably a video camera.
Can I get a discount on these?
You cannot get there is no discount for you, mister.
Wow.
No cookies for you.
He should pay double.
He should. He should donate whatever they
want. Yes.
You don't even have your wallet. I heard you say earlier you don't have your wallet. Do you need money?
Are you going to Venmo?
You can't
Venmo.
Do you need money?
$5.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh,
gosh. It's warm and windy out there today. Oh, and there goes another
$20.
Let's talk about that warm, windy weather. A lot of look outside where we're seeing a whole lot of sunshine.
To those who stop. Oh, there you go.
Just so you know, Jim, who is the director and the father of the Girl Scout cookie, the Girl Scout that you just stole from, is pretty mad.
Yeah.
So you better.
There's going to be a mass email, and everyone's going to be on it.
Who would steal from a Girl Scout?
Right?
Who would do that?
I know.
I did not understand.
He could pay him directly.
I thought the sign was less than clear. Here, Jim. There's five. Sorry.
Super clear. There's a picture of a girl. If you would like to buy a box of cookies and support
this little Girl Scout. Or you could just steal from her. Whatever you prefer.
Wow.
Listen, I paid double to those Girl Scouts 2 weekends ago. I didn't have to change back.
Good.
I'm sorry.
It's a nonprofit. And it's a great, great organization. Helps empower little girls.
These cookies don't taste as
good. Oh
my God. He's such a child. Warm, windy.
Toddler in a suit.
Chance of rain begins tomorrow. Unsettled weather next week.
Fantastic.
All right, 9:14 right now. Oh, that Bulldog Beauty Contest is going on.